So here in this question, it is given that we have 10 gram of NH4Cl, that is ammonium chloride, and this is added to